My name is Will Matthews. I head up sales capability development at BAE Systems Applied Intelligence. My job today is help these companies think through their sales story. Not really worried about the technology, but the idea is how can we turn that into something that you can sell and position in the market credibly, authentically, and more importantly, differentiated. They're already comfortable in talking about what they do, but I really want to get them comfortable in saying, why will it help my customer? By the end of today, the seven organizations will have a sales story. The headline, why do they exist? What are they trying to fix? What do they do? And how are they differentiated? And if we can get them close to that, then we are a long way ahead of where we need to be. More for their final presentations to the investors at the end of the cohort.
So today we've given the opportunity to practice our sales pitch, which enabled us to get more confidence and get feedback on our proposition ahead of the Cylon demo day and investor day. Cylon's been fantastic, and we've been introduced to investors, potential customers, and BAE AI themselves.
We'll sit down with the chief compliance officer, or we'll sit down with the CISO of a bank, for example. You know, a startup can't get that on their own, but through a program like Cylon, it accelerates your growth, it accelerates your time to market, it really does.
I'm Jonathan Draper. I look after product and strategy for the futures team at BAE Systems. I think my role has been to help the cohort think themselves into the future when they take their solution into their customers' businesses. What will that look like?
So things like
the thing that the guys in Cylon have is a really good understanding of the complexity of the problem they're trying to solve and their clever solution. But the reality is that the environment they sell it into is just as complex. And BAE Systems has lots of experience of complex customer environments and selling solutions into them. And so that's something we can help them with.